The Hindu Kush Himalayan region was the main source of rivers providing water for civilizations in the past. Rivers which continue to flow today through 16 Asian countries, a resource that is essential for people's livelihoods and for the preservation of the environment. For the protection of these rivers, a multilaterally agreed set of water management principles and rules must be followed, and a sustainable equilibrium must be found between different aims and interests. The unilateral imposition of a single nation's determination based on its dominant position on water sources and capacity to press nations in weaker stances is not conducive to the needed environmental preservation and sustainable development. On the 4th of November, the South Asia Democratic Forum will host a webinar on the hydropolitics of the Hindu Kush Himalayan region at 11 a.m. Brussels time. A working paper written by Paolo Casacca on the topic will be presented by the author and discussed by experts from South Asia and Europe.
The event will be live on SADF's YouTube channel.